And at Lost Creek Steak and Seafood in Sail City, they've got this phenomenal mural that represents the local area back in the day when the railroad went through Sail City, which is long since stopped, and actually the rail's no longer around. But this is a beautiful rendition of what Sail City was like back in the old farm days. Now y'all know why Shiloh is depicted as being this small South Georgia rural town with its backdrop.